Okay, it's auto coming back after releasing the hook. Before using this bait boat, make sure your battery cover is locked down, because this is the only place that water may get inside. If this is locked, water will not get inside. So, what if the bait boat is flipped over like this? Let's see if water will get inside. And if we sink it into the water, let's again test the bait boat. Okay. See, it's still working perfectly.